Well, welcome back to the dog sled. Me and Waya are hard at work messing with some windows and closing some windows off and rebuilding some windows, that kind of stuff. As you can tell, I have cut down the box. The box was taller. I was able to remove the lid and move the biodiesel components down lower. Since I got them lower, I could cut the box down. Now, I can utilize it in a couple of different ways now. I'll come back to how I'm going to do that. It also gave me the ability to get to these windows and get them out so I can close these two panels off entirely and then reseal this window and tint it. And these two windows will be moved around to other windows in the bus. Because these are both really good windows. Anyway, that's what I'll be doing today, so I'm going to go ahead and get to it. that. I'm gonna prep this one right here. That looks pretty good. On to another project. Thanks for joining us. We certainly appreciate all your views. Any comments that you might leave, we certainly appreciate those. Namaste.